Update from the meet. So I did qualify with a big Q. That's an automatic qualifier, meaning I got first or second place in my heat. I got second place because me and the first place guy kind of just like took it out slow, finished fast.